morning, everyone. My name is Minister Hoyle, and welcome to our 30 Days of Prayer. Today is day 9, and we'll be praying specifically for our youth. Our youth play such an important role in this world that you realize that they are our future leaders. They are our next leaders in business, in education, in politics, whatever that may be, and God holds a special place in His heart for our youth. If you take a look at Psalms 127, 3 and 4, it reads, "Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord, and fruit of the womb is His reward. As arrows are in the hands of a mighty man, so are children of the youth." It also says in the Bible in Matthew 21, 16, "The people are speaking unto Jesus and saith unto them, Hearest thou what these say? And Jesus say, Yea. Have you not read, out of the mouth of babes and sucklings, thou hast perfected praise?" So you realize our youth have the ability to bring perfect praise to God because they don't have the pressures of the world. They don't have the family, the responsibilities necessarily, but that they can bring perfect praise to God if we pray for them. So we need to stand in the gap, and we need to pray for our youth that they have a personal relationship with God, that they hear His voice, and that they know their purpose, and that they don't cave into peer pressure, but they shine so brightly and win others to Christ. So what I need each and every one of you to do is to be led by the Holy Spirit about what He would have you pray for our youth. I believe that each and every one of us has an assignment, that as we all do our part, that our youth can go to the next level and experience God like they never have before. God bless you all, and y'all have a wonderful day.